Hey everyone, I'm Cynthia Conti for Ring TV, and I'm here at the Superfly 2 Media Workouts, and I get the pleasure of talking to, again, my kababayan, Donnie Ahas Nietes. Is that Ahas? Okay, a lot of people don't even know Tagalog, they won't even understand. What does Ahas mean?
Snake.
Why do you call yourself a snake?
Why do you call? No, you call snake ba?
Yeah.
Kasi during the fight, I bring the snake in the ring.
Yeah. So you bring the snake in the ring. Ah, okay. So now your fight is coming up this Saturday. It's coming down to it. You've had your belt since 2004. You're defending your belt. He wants this belt. Are you ready? Are you ready to go in the ring and go toe to toe with him?
Gugana ka champion ba niya? Ganan si Rebecca sa mong belt.
Ha?
Si Rebecca ganan sa mong belt. So ready ba ka mo grabi yung away ba?
Ready na kid ko nga dili gyud ako ipakuha ang belt.
He wants that cinturon.
Yeah. Yeah, he's ready and he won't give his belt up.
He won't. Well, you know, you're in for a big fight because Rebecca is coming for it, and you know, all I can say is good luck to you guys, and as long as you're happy, healthy, and show us a good fight. Philippines wants to see a good fight. America wants to see a good fight. Tell them what they want to see from you.
He wants to give a great performance and make the fans enjoy the fight.
Okay, give one message to the Philippines, because they're going to be watching at 14 hours ahead. Tell them, give them a message in Tagalog.
Okay, message yung fans. Tagalog lang.
Sa mga fans ko dira sa Philippines, sana suportahan nyo kung this coming Saturday. Ipag-pray nyo kami na mga magandang yung laban namin at walang mga injury na mangyayari. Both fighter. Thank you.
Let's see if I can remember what he said. He's saying, make sure you guys tune in, pray for us, and both fighters will come out healthy. And am I kind of right? Yes, I still remember my Tagalog. All right, guys, so make sure you guys check out this card, Superfly 2. You guys can watch it on HBO Boxing After Dark. We got Donnie Ahas Nietes. He is defending his belt. He's going to keep, well, can't say he's going to keep it because we don't know. So make sure you guys tune in and find out. I'm Cynthia Conti for Ring TV. See you guys at the fights. Bye, guys. Hey, everyone. I'm Cynthia Conti for Ring TV, and I'm here at the Superfly 2 Media Workouts. Standing next to me is Argentinian Juan Carlos Rebecco. Did I get that right? The Rebecco?
Excellent. Lo dijiste bien. Rebecco.
Yes. Sounds better when you say it.
Yes.
Okay, so this is the first time you are fighting in the States. You've only fought really in Japan and Argentina. How excited are you to be fighting in America for the first time?
Dice que vos ya peleaste en Japón y has peleado muchas veces en Argentina. Que cómo te sentís por pelear por primera vez en los Estados Unidos?
La verdad que muy, muy contento de pelear acá en el templo de todos los grandes campeones. Mi primera vez en Estados Unidos, así que la verdad que estoy muy, muy contento, muy feliz.
He says that he's very happy about fighting here. This is a great temple of the great championships, and for the first time, he's very happy to be here.
Now, you know, you have a very big fight coming up this Saturday. You are on an incredible card. You're on the Superfly 2 cards. All fighters that are on this card are on the top 10 in your class, or also in Superflies. You're fighting Donnie Nietes. He's had this belt since 2004. He's not wanting to give it to you. I'm going to tell you that right now. How bad do you want this, and how hard have you trained to take this belt from him?
Estás en una gran cartelera donde están los 10 mejores de toda tu categoría, que vos vas a pelear contra Donnie Nietes, quien es un gran campeón que no pierde desde 2004. Que cuán duro te has, y que no te va a regalar nada a él, que cuán duro te has entrenado para esta pelea.
Bueno, la verdad que para mí es un placer y un orgullo estar acá, ¿no? En esta cartelera tan importante del boxeo mundial. Y yo me he entrenado muchísimo para arrebatarle el título a Nietes.
He says that it is very important and he's very proud to be here. And he says that he has trained a lot to take the title from Nietes to him.
When you watch some of his fights, because I know both of you have fought the same guy, I don't even want to try to pronounce it. Not the bitch. You both won. What do you see that are going to be the challenges in the ring for you when you step in that ring against Nietes?
Dice que vos y él pelearon los dos contra Antapech y los dos ganaron. ¿Qué es lo que ves de esas peleas para tu estrategia en el ring respecto de Nietes?
Fueron peleas muy parejas las dos, muy similares. Nietes es un gran campeón, como lo fui yo en mi momento. Yo tuve 8 años siendo campeón invicto. Pero la verdad es, este sábado obviamente vengo a arrebatar el título a Nietes.
He says that both fights were similar, and he says that also he thinks that Nietes is a great champion. However, he has been 8 years unbeaten world champion, and he is already prepared to get the title next Saturday.
Well, you guys heard that first. So now I want you to look in this camera. Tell Ring TV fans and your fans in Argentina, what do they expect to see of you when you step in that ring to try and take that IBF flyweight belt against Nietes this Saturday and also on HBO Boxing After Dark?
Dice que le digas vos a tus fans en Argentina y a la televisión norteamericana qué es lo que ellos van a ver el día sábado cuando vos subas al ring y enfrentes a Nietes.
Bueno, pero que nada, a mi pueblo, a mi país, Argentina, estamos con todo, estamos muy bien. Este sábado vamos a ganar y vamos a llevar un título nuevamente a la Argentina. Y a la gente de Estados Unidos, el sábado van a conocer otro de los mejores moscas que tuvo el mundo.
He says that to his people and to his country that he is going to win and he's going to get new again the title to his country, and a part of this to the American people who is hearing to him, he said that they are going to know one of the greatest flyweight champions that has been in now.
Wow. All right, and one last thing. Do you have a message? Can you send a message to Donny Nietes? Because I know he's going to watch this interview. Do you have a message for him before you step in that ring with him? Before you go to war.
Mensaje para Donny Nietes que dice que va a
ver. Say it to that camera.
Ah, bien. Van a ver una gran pelea, donde va a ser una pelea 12 rounds, palo a palo, como es el dicho. Así que vamos por la victoria.
He says that it's going to be a very great fight, 12 rounds, full, and he is going to get the victory.
Oh, you guys heard that first. Juan Carlos Orbeco has already predicted it's going 12 rounds. Now we're going to find out who gets that belt. Does he take that belt or does Donny Nietes keep his belt? So make sure you guys check it out this Saturday, the Superfly 2 card. It's at the Fabulous Forum, February 24th, and also on HBO Boxing After Dark. I'm Cynthia Conti for Ring TV. See you guys at the fights. Bye, guys.